Welcome to AutoNetwork. We're here in the little layout for the design studio, the CX-90, and we have...
Hi, I'm Ian Hedge. I'm the senior design manager at the Irvine studio for Mazda Design.
Okay. Tell us a little bit about what you have laid out here for the journalists that are attending this reveal today.
Yeah, so today we've set up a little bit about the inspiration behind the interior, the color and materials, and then also some sketches for the interior and then the exterior as well. So when it comes to the interior, we've been inspired by this sort of Japanese sense of aesthetic, traditional Japanese knot tying technique called Takuminuri. That inspired the stitching that goes across the instrument panel that's very intricate and detailed and shows how materials come together, but also what's underneath showing through a little bit to give an extra sense of depth to make add an extra sort of level of interest to the interior. So besides that, we have some of the interior sketches on display. Some of the key points are this chrome element that runs all the way through the dashboard into the door panels to emphasize the sense of width. Compared to the previous CX-9, there's a much better sense of space, and also the seats have been moved outward, so there's more knee room to the center console, more space between the occupants, and we wanted to highlight that sense of space with the design as well.
So how did the turntable come into play? Most people probably won't know what they're looking at right now.
Well, even to do cool sketches, you need some good music in the background. So a lot of times when it comes to tight deadlines and we're sketching and we're working and designing, maybe that's symbolic for the music that we listen to while working. So besides the interior, we have some exterior sketches on display as well. For the exterior, really what we're trying to do is let the proportions do the work. For the first time in an SUV, we have a rear-wheel drive based platform, so that means we get a long hood, long dash to axle, a very sort of traditionally elegant proportion. So we're letting that do all the talking together with the new 21-inch wheels, and then let the styling be a little bit more subdued. Just let it be about the reflections on the body side, creating a beautiful movement of the light. And just that together with the proportions give a very sort of stately and elegant feeling to the car.
Great, thanks very much.
Cheers.
Appreciate it.